Mark says she's going to do an announcement. Well, what I'm really going to do is talk to you about the board of directors. So every year we do the election of our board of directors, and we announce our current board and the officers at our annual meeting. And just to give you just a little bit of background, the board members are all volunteer. They serve 3-year terms. Those terms are staggered. So we have approximately a third of our board that has comes up for re-election every year. There's a maximum of 3 3-year board terms a board member can serve. This year, Richard Ganger, Heidi Knott Gunling, Bill Snyder, and myself were re-elected for our second 3-year terms. So I just wanted to let you know what the current composition of the board is. John Rogers, who you heard from in the video, is our board secretary, and he is a retired general manager of Redway Community Services and was formerly with the Institute for Sustainable Forestry, and he's also a woodworker. He's a Humboldt County resident. Candy Scarlatus, who's our treasurer, is a retired senior vice president of environmental initiatives for Bank of America and is a Mendocino County resident. Mike Baylock is currently the vice president of capital markets for American Ag Credit. He specializes in forest properties, and he's a resident of Marin County. Richard Ginger is an environmental activist and co-founder of the Sinkyung Council. He's a staunch defender of the Sally Bell Grove and lives at the convergence of Mendocino and Humboldt counties. And while technically I think he lives in Mendocino County, I read someplace that he is actually a resident of both counties. Go figure. Heidi Knott Gunling is an international documentary film producer and the organizer of environmental film festivals, and she's a resident of Mendocino County. Steve Pearson is a retired scientist, engineer, manager, and executive of AECOM, where his last assignment was the executive chair of their Asia Pacific operations. We know him best as our biochar guru, and Steve's a resident of Mendocino County. Jeff Rahm is a professor of environmental sciences at the University of California at Berkeley. He's a resident of Alameda County. Kendall Smith, who's a former supervisor of Mendocino County, is a resident of Mendocino County. William Snyder, Bill, is the retired deputy director of California Department of Forestry and Fire Protection, or CAL FIRE. He is a resident of Sonoma County. And Bill Wilkinson, who's the retired principal of Baldwin, Blomstrom, and Wilkinson and Associates, they're consulting forestry and environmental analysis specialists. He's a resident of Trinity County. He's our farthest driver for board meetings. And myself, I'm the president, I'll be the president for another year. And I'm the director of Redwood Coast Rural Action, which is a network of community leaders working across the 4 Northwestern counties in California. And I am a resident in Humboldt County. Mark, bring it home.
Thank you, Kathy. Refi has a terrific board and each member brings an important perspective for our planning and our governance. So in wrapping up, I'd like to take a minute again to thank today's event sponsors and also the people who made donations today. Our Redwood sponsors are Tree Media, Barnett Logging, KOZT, The Coast Radio, Southern California Gas, and U.S. Forest Capital. I also want to give a big thanks to my terrific, talented, and hardworking staff, especially Emily Ellickson Brown, who moved heaven and earth to make this production happen and was working behind the scenes today. There is a myth in nonprofit management, by the way, that events run themselves, and I can tell you that it's not true. Thank you, Emily. Also, Lynn Barrett, Mitzi Ryder, Karen Youngblood, and Linwood Gill. And of course, thanks to all of you who joined us today and also those who donated to the Redwood Forest Foundation today. We hope you enjoyed the Ruffy annual meeting. Now, as we wrap up, I want to show you one final video. This year, Ruffy has postponed 5 in-person events, but we still have one on the calendar, keep your fingers crossed. On October 17th, Ruffy is hosting the 3rd annual USOL Hopper Mountain Biking Race. produced by Grasshopper Adventures. I had the good fortune of attending, though I didn't participate in last year's event, which drew 200 riders. And afterwards, Ruffy staff and I led a hike to visit one of the Yuzhal Forest restoration sites for many of the riders, which was really a fun thing to do. So please enjoy the virtual ride through the Yuzhal Forest from last year's Yuzhal Hopper race, and then come join us on October 17th for the third annual Yuzhal Hopper. Thank you, everyone.
How you feeling, buddy?
Sick.
No, we're going to bring that
warm. We're going to get warm. I actually have a light. We hope to see you tonight at the fire.
Yeah.
How's your day?
Good. Yeah.
Woo.